wig is here. I just want to let y'all know my wig is here. So my wig came from Elva Hair. I'm so excited to open her up. Like, I'm gonna be on cloud nine all day, okay? But I'm going out to eat for Veterans Day, but when I get back, I'm unboxing her. And I am going to film it just so you guys can see the quality. I'm gonna leave, you know, information and stuff like that. And dun, 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 dun. Ooh, it's a new kind of box. Ooh. Huh. So excited. I'm like a kid in the candy store. 22360. All right, so. Ooh. Sheesh, I don't know if I'm gonna wanna straighten this out now. It's so freaking beautiful. 22. Oh my God. It's my first 360. I don't know why I bought this. I really don't know why I bought this. Because this is not what I want. I want a regular lace frontal. I don't even know how to put this on.
All right, so I just kind of wanted to give like a better close up, what have you. It has a lot of parting space. It is a full 360. Doesn't look as good as it could look. I might redo this video. I might just keep this like a little snippet of it, and then when I take my hair down, it's 22 inches. I am very short. 22 inches body wave. I was supposed to get straight, but I'm not a straight girl, but I might flat iron it straight. The quality is amazing. Okay. Yeah, I'll be back when I take my hair down so you can get a better visual.
Yes, the parting space is all over. I can't really, I have to get back on my stand for you to see. But honey, Scorpio season. I see the potential vibes. Shawty hit me with the yeah.
had too much, which is giving me excuses to make me think I want you when I don't. And I know this, know that you would talk, you always tell me wrong. Oh, but it made me wanna call you like I'm on one, and I want some, and I need you to come over. I don't know how you calling his phone, or have you wanted some more, have you wanted some more, or too much. But don't have you calling his phone, have you wanted some more?
I didn't wanna be the one you texting.